Crown Jewel is approaching and superstars are set to collide tonight ahead of their highly anticipated showdowns. Hey guys, I'm Mackenzie Mitchell for WWE Now with your full Raw preview.
Technically, you did cash in on an injured Lashley. Although technically, Lashley attacked me from behind and I got cashed in on, so he does deserve it. And technically, nobody likes Lashley anyway, so you did the world a favor. And technically, it finally, after all this time, allows me to do this. E, I challenge you for a match for the WWE Championship.
You want this so bad? Crown Jewel, you and me, it's on. I'll see you there.
Drew McIntyre laid down the challenge, and Big E is ready for battle. Before WWE Crown Jewel, the two warriors will come face-to-face tonight on Raw. The WWE Champion and the Scottish Warrior teamed up for an impressive win last week over the Dirty Dogs.
Three, and it's Drew McIntyre with the pin!
But now, the two future competitors will be back at odds tonight on Raw. So who will get the upper hand less than 2 weeks before they clash for the title?
Was there a contract that was supposed to be signed?
That was the whole premise of a...
Oh! Oh my!
These women being out here tonight.
What's this?
Look at the power of Belair! Are you kidding me?
No way!
And Sasha Banks. Oh! Belair with Becky still on her shoulders. And a KO game through Sasha, through the table!
Competition for the women's titles is at an all-time high, and tonight, the four superstars at the center of it will share the ring. Bianca Belair and Sasha Banks will join forces tonight against SmackDown Women's Champion Becky Lynch and Raw Women's Champion Charlotte Flair. The two unlikely alliances are set for a chaotic showdown as the two title holders have tried to evade the explosive challengers. But there will be nowhere to run tonight as the EST and the Boss attempt to send a message to the man and the queen. So what team will be able to coexist long enough for the win tonight? The King of the Ring and the Queen's Crown tournaments got underway this past Friday on SmackDown. Finn Balor and Sami Zayn advanced with hard-fought wins over Cesaro and Rey Mysterio respectively. While on the women's side, Carmella and Zelina Vega triumphed in the first ever Queen's Crown matchups over Liv Morgan and Toni Storm. So who on the Red Brand side will be moving forward tonight? Find out when it all goes down tonight on Monday Night Raw at 8, 7 Central on the USA Network.
Veins. This is the culture of the warriors.